people who know this have already been there before him. It's strange to me, seeing the school, I've lost a lot of its buildings as well. This was our gardening centre. I can't believe it's gone. First time I've noticed it's gone, first time I've known about it. God, used to do all sorts in your gardening. There's ponds down there and everything. Used to be a stunning place. People used to like to come and garden it because it was just like... That's what's left of you, look. A little outdoor teaching centre. And they had that here when I was young. I was in the 1990s, like the beginning. I left it in 96, I think. God, it makes me sound old. Very end of the school property. As you can see, we got houses in there backing on. That's the school up there. It's not huge, is it? So how can they say they can't maintain it? There's asbestos and things, you know, like, granted I'm not too well these days, but I mean, I'm a builder and I do stuff for free. I was a builder, I should say. There's millions of builders up around here that can do work. And a majority of them, I'd say 99% of them, would be more than willing to help with the school if it meant it could stay open. There's people up there, there's clever people up there too, also financially secure people up there as well. So there's no way they're taking it. Anyway, I'm still on the path. And yeah, I should have cut down the other way, but I'm going to come out now by Phil's Builders Merchants. I'm going to come out a bit in there and the bowling green and the bungalows. But we're going. Walk through camera and show you a bit more before I press pause. Get to my press pause, it knocks the flipping video off. I don't know how to talk to her. I don't know how to pause this bloody thing. I'll just keep it going, it's easier. See, we've come from up right. I can't even see it. We've come from up there, a lot high, but only here. And now we've walked down the mountain, we've come out by Phil's. We're not snowed in, like, we're not in any danger or anything like that. Ooh, slippy, oh. And crap, your buses don't seem so bad in this. We're getting the Bretoom Road. There we came from, beyond that ridge and up over the top of it. It filming when we're down there. People see you doing something and it's that strange truck I'm doing. Oh, four swears. It's caught seeing his van, bay. I don't know if I'm going to run with my own again. Even in this weather, I hate from people. It's dawn. It's anxiety. It's really, really bad. I can't say hello to people sometimes. I'll be back in the village and I'll sound a bit more quiet there. What I'm going to do is show you the school as well before I go home. By the time I get back to the house, short little walks. Sitting today, it's a crappy day. Snow's going to be great, isn't it? How do you think? We're going to have more snow? Or is it going to go rain? Chocolate Box Village. I'm just going to see if the kids have wrecked the little pond in school. No, there's no camping very well, but there's a swimming pool there now. I used to be the old school, well, I went to that school originally. And then they built this. This was built when I was about six, seven, something like that. Maybe a bit older, and we all came down here then. So there's massive trees from there, right away around to there. Not so much these ones, but those ones, they're the tall ones. Me and my era of school children, we planted all them, and my father, when he was alive, back in 1980 something, 86, 87, maybe a bit later than that. Not much later though. And I wanted to come here to show you the pot, and, oh, I'm going on the grass. To show you the... Well, it was a pond, and I don't know if it still is. But that's what we built, and we collected all the stone for it, anyway. It's a beautiful little school, isn't it? A lovely little place, yes. I don't think this school's under threat. I think this one's safe. I know Ben Gwynvie is safe, because they haven't long built that, and it's cost a lot of money, so they're not going to knock hard on, are they? Ah, oh, this part's bloody. Right. These slabs of stones. Ah, the rockery's gone and everything. There was a rockery there, and that was the, obviously the pond. I'm just going to say, Sal, our generation built dug that and put the stones there, my father and such, back in the day. My son was little. His friend with him, Garin, come down here. Picked up rocks from the ground. And this is a leisure centre, guys. This is a sports centre, sorry. It's like a hall. And the cars were parked right there, and in there. Right by there, and there. My son picked up the rocks, launched down the cars. I could pay for three cars. Not full cars, but I could pay for three cars. Anyway, we can't go into the school, obviously, anymore. Oh, we can go over there. I think this is public property, so we can show me trespassing, isn't it? I just wanted to show you the school, sir. Nice, isn't it? Nah. Almost all of them trees were planted by my generation. Maybe a generation above. It's mad, isn't it? So we've all got links to this valley through different ways. With it, I don't know if the head teacher, Mr. Roberts, I think he's retired. Dan Roberts, he called him. But he was my teacher, and yeah, as it goes, he was my father's mate, a good friend of my father's. So I didn't get away with nothing in school. Nothing. Even though I was an hyper little kid, like, with ADHD. A hard work to handle. At least the junior school did handle me. Certain teachers when I was in the comp, just... I was one of them, get out and stay out, kids. Don't come back into my classroom anymore. I was one of them. Building site looks ugly, but when it's built, it'll be done. When it's built, it'll be a bit more pleasing to the eyes. There's the viaduct I keep going on about. Seen that loads of times, haven't I? It's different in the snow. And I was asked to do some landscape views, but to do that properly, I need to be up the mountain. Oh, I'm really, really ain't going up there today. It's a no-no. So I'm going to just show you the snow in the village instead. This video is going to be about 20 minutes or so. I'm not going to edit it, as I never do. So, we are going around the back of the houses. I'll throw a snowball on my mother's house, see if she can get in the window. The kids in the distance. Oh, I can't go this way. Oh, no. video's gonna be, to be honest with you. I'm not splicing in, putting it up in two and putting it all up. Somebody's lost control of the dog. I'm planning on keeping away from those kids, or they're going to pelt me again.
Dog don't want to listen.
The tops of it. No square windows, no square windows, just taller buildings right at the very top.
Save our school! Save our school!
That's the refreshment rooms, but as I said, who thinks?
But it's good publicity for them, I suppose.
I was looking at that then and I thought, nah, don't think so. Do you reckon people are in here?
I know these, so it's not so bad. Always they were turned around and walked back the other way. Didn't really interact with people much.
Standing in there. Hey! Just want to say hello to YouTube? Hello! It's on YouTube, yeah. Hello, mate! What's up, cracker? Oh, sorry, I've been up mountain, man. Yeah, recording camera and in the snow. Right. I'll stick it on YouTube later. You'll be on there if you want to. Lots of AFAN. Lots of AFAN. That's what it's called. There's anybody up in here?
A la pub. Told you it's beautiful, isn't it? Ignore the bloody scaffolding on the side, it's because of the tree.
See him?
I know he looks silly now. He's standing there. Oh, Christ. I was going to be there then. Packed. Going in there.
Keeping well away from all of those.
They're the ones who had me just now in the lane.
Well away from them fuckers. Oh, God, this one. Quality.
I'll take you to the bridge behind in home, man. I've had enough now. I don't know what I was going to say. You know me, ramble. Thank you.
fucking in. Stupid. Got in! Okay, see?
Hi.
I can see you, Leo. I think I'm dead, don't you? Just trying to adjust this off. As well.
Stop it!
Stop it!
I'll be on Snapchat! Oh, you got a snake!
Well, they let me off late that time. Only hit me with two snowballs. Shrimps.
Soon, I suppose. Next couple of days, I'll make another video. Adios.